Hi, I'm Dan Miller with Livernois Motorsport. Today we got a pretty cool car here today. This is a 2021 Camaro LT1 package. So it's one of the lower trim level models for this car. It has the V8 in it, the 6.2, and the automatic. Super cool car. You don't see a lot of these out there, but in this particular customer, he wanted to do a supercharger on it. So we already baselined this car. We'll get to the supercharger in a second, but this thing's pretty impressive stock from GM. We look here, it's 374 and 405 foot-pounds. So it's no slouch, right? So we want to put a supercharger on this car, and a lot of Camaros, and I'll say Mustangs and other cars in this combination here, everybody does a positive displacement type blower. They're great. They're one of my favorite types of blowers, you know, like a Whipple or a Magnuson. But the one thing about a positive displacement type blower is you've got a lot of traction issues, especially with a car like this. It's light. So a centrifugal blower, we chose a Procharger for this car. What's nice about it is it does have a power gain down low, but it's nowhere near like it is up top. Whereas a Whipple or a Magnuson, you're gonna see a 100 horsepower gain down low. You have a bunch of traction issues. So at the track or even on the street, this car is gonna be excellent as far as traction with the centrifugal blower on it. We're gonna go ahead and run this thing. We've already baselined it, and just stay tuned and we'll show you what the results are. Okay, so we ran our car after the Procharger install on this thing, and it is super impressive. We're gonna take a look at the graph. So we look, we're 374, now we're 604 horsepower. That right there is better than a ZL1 would do. So this package is anywhere between 10 or 11,000, depending on what you do. The big thing about this is the power gain you have up top. I'm just gonna snap the graph and look at it. We'll just pick 6,200. You're talking 350 to 600, over 250, almost 250 horsepower gain right there, and about a 200 foot-pound gain around the 6,000 RPM mark. That's super impressive. All this car has done to it, it's not a whole bunch of stuff. It's legitimately a fuel pump and a Procharger. It's the P1X and the standard intercooler. So like I said, for about 10 or 11,000, you can have a package here that will beat the brakes off of a ZL1 for a fraction of the cost. You probably get a car with this package set up on it, I don't wanna say half, but close to half of what a ZL1 would cost you. Really impressive. Again, like they talked about drag racing, this is the combination to have, I think, and the power opportunity for this blower, we're just in the middle of the efficiency range of it, so it's got a lot of power left on the table. Anyway, thanks for watching our videos. Stay tuned for more.